sense.
If I drive you to the page and I know immediately right off the bat, you're looking to buy a house, the whole offer, the ad, the email blast, the blog post, whatever the offer that got you to click in the first place was all talking about purchase, I would prefer to land you on a page, a landing page, a lead funnel that's dedicated to purchase. I'm not even gonna ask, well, are you looking to refinance or buy? I already know. So I want to take you to a page that's more specific to buying a home. So if I can take them to a page that's more cohesive with the ad in the first place, and I can talk about buying a house and finding out how much you can afford and getting pre-approved and some of that stuff, and drop all the other fluff that's kind of taking up space that's not relevant to you, I'd rather do that. So the more aligned the landing page is or the lead funnel and the messaging is with the offer that got them to click in the first place, the better your conversion rates are gonna be. So anytime we know why they're there, because that's why they clicked, that's a preferred route to go than always taking them to some general mortgage landing page and they're always just asking, purchase or refi. It's just better to be specific.
Yeah, that's cool. Engagement. You know, it kind of reminds me of is like a choose your own adventure.
Yeah, just absolutely.
On to the next. And
yeah.
You know where you're going to go.
Yep. And that's another part of it is it's just making the questions relevant to the user, making the messaging relevant to the user. So as they go, they keep picking up these rocks, they're finding something that's applicable to them under each one as they keep moving through the process. The more it disconnects and they start to feel like, wait, why are you asking that? Like, that's not even like what I'm looking for. You start to see a drop off, right? Yeah. So keeping it relevant all throughout the process is definitely critical.
Nice.
Hey, thanks for listening to the Taking Back Your Leads podcast. If you like what you hear, subscribe where all major podcasts are available and by visiting leadpops.com.